Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will make a very simple and small project using this microswitch or limit switch, and we will control two LEDs. Basically, it is a question from my viewer. Could you do a video with same LED controlled by microswitch or limit switch, normally closed and normally open? I am building a project for railway model control panel, and I need indicators for straight throw and diverging turnouts. Green for straight and red for diverging. I am using 3mm LEDs. When we see this microswitch or limit switch, basically it is a switch. Single pole double throw. One point is common and one is called NC, normally closed. It is spring loaded switch. When the supply will enter from here, it will come out from here in this condition. Common point will make close connection with this point that is called NC. There is NO, normally open point, normally closed, normally open. When anything, any object will press this micro switch, it will shift this contact with this one. So the line which was connected here, it will divert in this way. So this lever, this arm will shift here. The same way here, it have an arm here which is controlled with any limit, any sliding object. Now, if you want to use LED, how much volt we are applying? For example, I will apply 5 volts. This LED, 3mm LED, it have 20 milliampere maximum current, and it will provide 100 milli candela, and 1.8 volt will drop across its junction, and maximum 2.2 volts. 20 milliampere, that is maximum. For safe limit, we will use 10 to 15 milliampere. That is much better. I will use 5 volt. If you will use 12 volt, you will use 12 volt in the formula. And LED, 1.8 volt. ILED, 15 milliampere. We will see this green LED, typical 2 volt to 2.6 volt forward voltage, 20 milliampere. So we will consider 15 milliampere and nominal drop voltage across its junction will 2 volt. For red LED, 1.8 volt. Green LED, 2 volt. Because we are applying 5 volts, and this LED will consume just only 1.8 volts, and it will consume 2 volt. So we need a resistor that will come in series. R is equal to V supply minus V LED divided by I LED. V supply 5 volt, that is in my condition. If you will use more than this supply, you will write your voltage here. Minus 1.8 volt, that is for red LED, and 0.015, 15 milliampere. It is 213 ohm resistors. So we will use the next available limit, that is 220 ohm. Now, what will the power rating? We are using 0.015, 15 milliampere. P is equal to I square R. 0.015 square, 220 ohm. 0.0495 watt. So we will use 1 over 4 watt or 1 over 8 watt. 220 ohm. 1 over 4 watt. And if we will use 2 volt drop, 5 minus 2 divided by 0.015, it will 200 ohms. So we will use same 220 ohm resistance. There is marking on this switch common, that is this point common, normally closed, normally open. And if you will see this switch, it have common, normally open, normally closed. So when this switch is not pressed in, this common point will make connection with this one. When we will press it, it will make connection with this one. This is in operative condition. Normally it is making connection with this one. When we will press it, it will open from this point and it will make connection with this one. Common will make connection with this one. Now we want to connect LED. LED have two legs, small and large. The small lead, that is cathode, and the second lead, that is anode. Small lead, that is cathode, the long lead, that is anode. And we will connect this 220 ohm resistance. Small lead cathode, red lead anode. We will connect 220 ohm resistance. I connected a resistor with anode here, and we will combine these cathodes together. And we will connect one resistor with normally closed and one with normally open points. Now this end is connected to ground and this end will connect it to positive voltage, 5 volt positive. This end is positive, this end is ground. We can see this LED is bright. When it will change, the green LED will indicate. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any questions, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.